Hello, Rate Pirate here, and you're watching gameplay footage from my Twitch channel. You can follow me on Twitch through the link in the description below. With that said, please enjoy the video.
Okay. I think we have to talk to this person.
I welcome you to Nautica, the land beneath the waves. What brings you, Prince of Dundrasil, down to these coral caves?
Huh? How do you know he's the Prince of Dundrasil?
I have a second sight that touches every quarter, by which I keep abreast of all the news above the water. Doomed love between men and mermaids, let us later speak. First, allow me to present the item that you seek. Behold the shining sphere of green, the orb you humans need. The treasures of the world above are marvelous indeed. Consider this my thanks for what you did for dear Michelle. Pray take it kindly, travelers, and may it serve you well.
All right, we got the green orb. Seems simple enough.
I witnessed the whole sorry tale. It always breaks my heart. The tragedy of man and mermaid doomed to live apart. But while the mermaid's burden holds, such romances are blighted, and love between man and sea maiden fizzles unrequited. For years now, I have sought a way to remedy this curse. Alas, my every effort ends in failure or worse. You humans cannot help but seem a fragile kind to we. Who lived 500 years and more down here beneath the sea. But though the flame of human life burns short, it burns so bright. You never cease to struggle. No, you push, you strive, you fight. And so your kind admire our kind, but we admire in turn. It is the world tree's will that from each other we should learn. It was the world tree's will that brought Michelle and Kai together. I pray that in their next lives they may stay that way forever. So too was it the world tree's will that brought you here today. But now, dear luminary, you must be upon your way. So set sail on the tide of time that flows ceaselessly on. And if Yggdrasil wills it, we shall meet again anon. Remember, though the paths we walk are filled with twists and turns, all roads lead from the tree of life, and to the tree return.
this way to the... let's see... Can I talk to him yet? No. So I guess we're leaving this place. So now I gotta go over into that other channel. I'll probably go after the side quest another time. Okay, so we have to go all the way over there. So let's go here. All right, let's go here and then... This probably like cut our time in half at least, maybe, hopefully. That wasn't it. So gotta go farther. Oh, a snow island. Okay, I don't think I've seen this griffin before. Yeah, so I guess it's another underwater. So Alex, man, how long are you gonna probably be here for? I know you said you had to get your card checked. Okay, so these guys are cowards. Not too hard to defeat either. And only 200 experience points. Funny how sparse these cities are.
Très bien. A splendid rendition, girls. Now, to your lesson. May you have a maximally fruitful day on your journey to become miniature ladies par excellence.
All together now. Merci, Monsieur Medaille.
Merci, mesdemoiselles. What have we here? It is not so often that we receive les visiteurs. It is an anomaly common occurrence, in fact. Incroyable! I do not believe it! Young man, it must have been fate that brought you here! Destiny! La Providence! sense a great power within you. A power of maximal significance. There is much to discuss, but not out here, eh? Come to my office, and I will reveal all you need to know. It is nearby, a minimal distance. You will see!
Alex Mann in the chat says, a school for girls and monsters, how old and so remote. Yeah, it is very remote. Every single location is remote in this game. It's funny.
There you are. Now, you must allow me to introduce myself properly. I am Maxime Medaille. And this is my humble establishment, l'Académie de Notre Maître des Médailles, a school in which miniature ladies bloom into beautiful full-grown flowers. As part of the education, we encourage our pupils to journey through all the lands of Edrea and to gather the maximum number of mini medals they can find. As they hunt for medals, they immerse themselves in the cultures of the world and acquire at least a minimum of, how you say, savoir-faire. But every so often, a born medal hunter comes along. I sense this in you. I see the most maximally adroit medal detector of my career before me. However, there is one miniature problem. The Academy is for young girls and young girls alone. Sadly, I cannot offer you a place here. But does this mean I will allow such potentiel maximal to remain untapped? No! By the power vested in me, I hereby enroll you as an honorary member of l'Académie de Notre Maître des Médailles! Thank you.
Okay, Serena is almost leveled up. So is Veronica. I'm gonna save it really quick. This seemed like a waste of time. Told me to go there, and then when I went there, there was like, it wasn't telling me what else to do. Alright, so let's head out. Oh my gosh, the metal slime, I think. That is metal slime, right? Yes, one of those lines. They give a lot of XP. Oh, they don't.
I feel better than ever.
So if there's a knight, then I guess they don't really give you anything. Serena, she uses wands. Right, so I'm going to be done there. If I wanted to ride the metal slime, I could, but I'd rather not. Okay, I'm going back the way I came. Thank you. Well, I have to go around, like, a long way. Alright, gonna try to avoid enemies. I don't really want to blind in this live stream. I'm gonna try to get through as much story as possible. But this is a blind playthrough, so I don't know if that school had more to offer. Gonna regain my MP. See what's in this upper corner. Map is kind of confusing. Aren't these monsters from, like, the beginning of the game? Like, what are they doing out here? This was the first boss, if I remember right. Although they seem to be a lot more powerful. Actually, these guys, yeah, they're like a lot more. Tougher than what they were in the beginning. They can call as much backup as they want, I don't really care. This gives us more XP. Trying to lose to slimes.
You'll soon have that patched up.
else wants some?
Okay, close to 700 experience from that one, so that's not too bad. Wait, how much Xavier's money did you get? 164, nice. Let's see this. Okay, so there must be an orb somewhere here. So it wasn't a complete waste to come here. Okay, there's a camp, so let's fight one of these guys. Okay, this will kill these enemies. Oh wow, that really hurts Serena. Here's a camp. Let's is there a rock I can draw? Now let's do a... how else can I get over there? Oh wait, I can just go through the water. Okay, that'll do it. Alright, I've fought enough of those guys. Let's just go past them. Oh, it's those guys again. Seeing a lot of returns from old foes. I'm guessing that orb is in the top corner up there. Oh, they followed me.
Let's go.
I don't know, I'm kept up, but I can't do anything. Okay, you killed two of them. Great, sweet, made easy work of them.
Did I do all right?
640. Not great, but all right. Okay, oh my gosh, I couldn't steer away. Eric leveled up, but he's very far away from getting to the next skill thing, so I'm not gonna use those points yet. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I see where I need to go. I have to, like, go all the way down, and then I can get to that bridge I wanted to try before. Oh, they really made this needlessly complicated. Okay, so I wanted to go this way. Yeah, because then there's something over there that I can use. Okay, these guys are back and forth, right? So let's do it. Probably should have went after the other guy, because I think they can ride on us. Alright, cool. So Eric is leveled up. So I'm going to do that awesome Eric thing in the next fight. There's obviously something that's connecting. Oh, okay, we gotta use these guys, okay. That makes sense. Oh, yeah, I remember using them now. From previous.
Ah!
Oh, he wants to do the juice boy. I wanted to use the other one. Oh wait, actually to use the other one, someone else has to be pepped up, so that wouldn't have worked. Okay, Silvando. Leveled up. Even though he's not really on my squad anymore. Okay, so now he has 15. So we can use this one. Yeah, and Eric, I have to get him to a lot more than that. I guess I'll do that one. All right. Hip drop is still a funny move. Alright, so going this way. Okay, let's get this thing. Platinum ore, that's a good score. Oh, that was a very good score. Okay, we're gonna go around those guys. I don't wanna mess with them right now. Oh, a treasure chest. But okay, that's not really where I wanted to go, but. This way, okay, got it. Okay, this is where we're going down. Wait, this doesn't... Something doesn't seem right. Oh, okay, actually it is, but... It just seems like I've been here. Okay, so I gotta get off that guy. Okay, so I have a feeling this is probably going to be a boss. I mean, why else would they... Why else would they give me 4 water, you know? Down goes one of them. One of them It's called Elysium Bird. Kind of reminds me of Xenoblade Chronicles 2. Dude, they are common. Just because I leveled up quite a bit, or because these guys seem fairly easy. I don't know why I tried snooze, it never works. Welcome back, Eric. This punk's just like doing the same. Oh, that was nice. Okay, thank you, Serena, for the heal. This should be almost there, I would think. They only give a heal to Eric. I want to make sure he lives. Oh my gosh, how dare you hit Serena. Okay, he's almost dead. Down he goes. Well, over 4,000. Okay, learn Zing. Where was I going with this? Yeah, I think I want a Dragon Slash. Yeah, I'm gonna learn Dragon Slash. Okay, Jade. I have her with a spear. I can do Thunder Thrust, Deliverance. What's up here? That's Fisticuffs. Doesn't connect so often. That's not very reassuring. Okay, Alright, I'll do it anyway. Okay, and he has 8. Was that enough for one of these? No, okay. Alright, so this is an orb, right? Yep, got the silver orb. Actually, I did, Veronica. Alright, so I'm gonna use Zoom to get out of here. Yes, this. I can never remember which button it is. Wait, no, I don't want to go to the boat. I want to see what's down here. What the heck are those things? They look stupid. Oh, these are no new golems. Wait, how did I miss that? Okay, there it is. Alright, get off the horsey. And let's see what's over here.
Thanks for watching my video. I play games live through Twitch, and I would appreciate it if you gave me a follow, which you can do through the link below. I also do daily uploads here on YouTube, so if you enjoyed this video, feel free to subscribe, turn your notifications on, and give the video a like. This is Raid Pyre, and I'll see you on the next one.